certainly hot, and that record-breaking heat's having a very dangerous impact on our visitors on our trails, ones that can't fend for themselves. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro's learned about the problem that rangers are desperately fighting to solve new at night.
Keegan, we're talking about people bringing their dogs on the trail. Typically, it's a great exercise for you and the pups, but dogs can't sweat like we can. So in this heat, it's detrimental, as we learned, sometimes even deadly.
Air temperature in Golden is 94 degrees.
The kind of temperature sending many straight to the AC. Motivate Ranger Marianne Bonnell to maneuver around our parks a little quicker.
I hope it wasn't a long walk.
On a mission to protect the visitors most vulnerable to the heat.
How was your walk today?
Good for me, not so much for him. Yeah,
this was the 24th conversation Bonnell had today with different dog owners.
I've got a bandana with me if you want to cool him down.
It's up to you.
Yeah, I'd love to. Yeah.
Some let her give first aid.
Some people say mind your own business.
That's why she's carrying some extra weight in her bag. Rags, water, portable bowls, and a thermometer.
So now it's showing 123.
To prove why it's her business.
So that's a 30 degree difference between the air temperature and the temperature on the ground.
Temperatures not only burning bare paws, but causing heat stress and strokes too.
As rangers, we've done rescues where we're either carrying out a dog who has collapsed on the trail and can no longer walk, or you've actually had fatalities. So this is a very real thing for us.
If they're panting, have thick saliva, and start to resist walking, those are signs you need to get to the shade and take action.
One of the best things you can do is take some water, wet down a bandana very generously, and wet the dog's ears, wet their armpits, wet their groin, and wet their paws.
This owner decided to head straight back to the car with his dog.
Thank you so much for turning around. You probably saved his life.
Yeah. I can't go without him. I've had him 10 years. He's my best buddy.
Man's best friend, well, Bonnell says if it's 80 degrees out, well, then it's probably too hot for dogs. Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.
Yeah, certainly is good advice.